the daytime, I'm Marinette. Just a normal girl with a normal life. But there's something about me that's only possible because of who Ladybug is to the people of Paris. A lot of people see her as a symbol of hope, as someone who would never give up. It may feel like a burden sometimes, but I guess it comes with the territory. We all need someone we can look up to. Someone who helps us get a grip on things, especially in hard times. Someone who reminds us that whenever we seem to lose hope, giving up is not the solution.
Don't be bemused, it's just the news. Today, Mayor Bourgeois launches his new Paris cleaning strategy, supported by a squad of new and expensive innovative cleaning robots. Mayor Bourgeois seems to be intent on putting an end to, and I quote, an unsightly and stinky flying rodent problem.
Mr. Pigeon 68, I may have given you your power so you could take your revenge on Mayor Bourgeois and his shameful robots, but in return...
I'll bring you Ladybug and Cat Noir's Miraculous.
Breaking news. Mayor Bourgeois' Operation Clean Paris has just been sabotaged by none other than the infamous villain, Mr. Pigeon. He just deployed an army of ominous pigeon bots that are causing havoc in the city. Once again, Paris is relying on our beloved superheroes, Ladybug and Cat Noir.
Mr. Pigeon? Again? Sorry for disturbing you, little birdies.
Akuma! It must be at his bird call! Orbs! Orbs everywhere! How many are there? I'm just too good at this. for this!
Don't make me laugh. Get to him. Let's go. No rest for the weary.
Today is the day the pigeons take a stand against those heartless Parisians who ignored them for too long. Now, give me your miraculous Ladybug and Cat Noir, or else. Dodge this. You won't get me this time. You're miraculous! I want them! And I want them now! Cataclysm!
Achoo!
Your reserve army has just fled the battle zone, Mr. Pigeon.
Charge, pigeon butts! You won't get me this time.
I don't feel so good.
You won't get me this time.
Lucky Charm! Huh? What am I supposed to do with this? Got it! Doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous Ladybug!
What happened? Where am I?
Thank you.
What a lovely day. Isn't this little market just lovely? It has everything you need. Francois Dupont High School. It's where the cool kids go. I have no idea who this Francois Dupont is, by the way, but I guess she must have done great things. She's clearly up to something. You like to dance? All right! I like the idea of turning Paris into a music festival. If it weren't so invasive! To jump on this thing, apparently. Jaggedstone's concert, so Soundwave turned the whole city into a giant concert hall! These arrows seem to be pointing us in the right direction!
How can those things fly anyway? Is it the work of her sound waves? The city is just like any rocker's dream. Surely Kitty Section would love it somehow.
Wait a second, you know Kitty Section?
Come on! Who doesn't? I was born ready. Nice! got this! No gain. Sound wall? We can't get through! I'm not going to fall for it. How many are there? I'm just too good at this. Gotcha! We cut the feed, we get this sound wall down!
No rest for the weary. Bye-bye, little mixing board. Knuckle sandwich. Let's call it a day, shall we? Okay. There you are, you nasty, noisy speaker! Ladybug. I got this. Don't make me laugh. More instruments. We're getting close. Keep at it. I was born ready. Score one for Ladybug. Like to dance? That about wraps it up.
Has your name on it. That's all you've got. I got this. Point for Cat Noir. It's down to you and me. And that's a wrap. Cool. Keyboards! Just a small sample of my many skills. going to fall for it.
We're on the right track. I was born ready. Let's keep at it. To waste. Let's call it a day, shall we?
If you just handed over your Miraculous. Sounders, attack! Get some vitamins, kids. Let's hand over your Miraculous, and we can call it quits. Deal? That one's for you. Bothersome insect. Sound blast! Check out this new jab. It's gonna be a blast! It's all about that bass, kiddos.
I guess the show's over?
Only when the music stops. And I'm the DJ here.
All right!
Check out this new jab. It's gonna be a blast! I don't have time to waste on you scrubs. Sounders, take care of them now! Tick-tock, tick-tock, boom! What's the treble? Lost for words? You like the sound of that? Check out this new jab! It's gonna be a blast! You don't stop the music!
All right! The Akuma must be in her microphone!
Okay. Cat Noir, the board!
Gotcha!
Doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous Ladybug!
What happened?
How do I know it's home? Because it smells like fresh croissants. Weirdad has really outdone himself this time. The whole city's teeming with files and forms. Let's call it a day, shall we? He must be around here somewhere. Can hold me like that. Could it be the power of the Akuma? Really means to swamp the whole city into paperwork? All right! I can do this all day. Don't make me laugh. Okay now, Weirdad really wants to drag everyone into his administrative nightmare. little sandwich. Going to fall for it. Do you like to dance? Call it a day, shall we? To waste. That takes care of that. I got this. Wraps it up. Let's go back to the roof. Leave it at that. Hawk Moth hasn't just re-akumatized him, he's made him even more powerful! form ready. Score one for Ladybug. Guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. All right! Like to dance? That takes care of that. Guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. That about wraps it up. Born ready. All right. He can't be far. A knuckle sandwich. Let's leave it at that.
Okay, kids, stop fooling around! Give me your Miraculous! Don't be scared! I have cookies! I'll get you, you nincompoops! Yee-haw! You're in the way, you little squirts!
He must be around here somewhere.
Now you'll see what we call an administration nightmare! I'll get you, you nincompoops!
He must be around here somewhere.
Don't be scared! I have cookies! You'll be stuck in an administration ordeal forever!
He must be around here somewhere.
Now you'll see what we call an administration nightmare! Oh. you'll learn to love it. Eventually. You're in the way, you little squirts. Spreadsheets, reports, polls, fines, forms, manuals. I've got all the good stuff for you. Found you. I'll get you, you nincompoops. You'll be stuck in an administration ordeal forever. You're in the way, you little squirts. I don't have all the time in the world. My work is piling.
Cataclysm!
Wretched early cat. Now I'll smell like a wet dog. Don't tell me you don't enjoy paperwork. It's what kids your age enjoy the most! You'll be stuck in an administration ordeal forever!
Pew! I smell stinky fur, and it's not me.
I'll get you, you nincompoops! I'll get you, you nincompoops! That came in like a paper ball! Spreadsheets, reports, polls, fines, forms, manuals! I've got all the good stuff for you! You'll be stuck in an administration ordeal forever!
Lucky Charm! Come on, out of the park, Cat Noir.
Watch and learn, m'lady.
Yes. My eyes! My eyes! I can't see a thing!
No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous Ladybug!
Hey, what's going on here?
Found it!
Zen docks are a perfect spot for a little stroll, any time of the day. Need a spot for a romantic date? The Place de Vosges is your best pick! He's merged Paris with his own game. We should prepare for anything. How many are there? Let's call it a day, shall we? Born ready. Don't make me laugh. I can do this all day. A day, shall we?
Do this all day. I should watch my back.
Don't make me laugh. We're on the right track.
Open sesame! Thanks to be you! Yeah, yeah! Nice!
Thank you.
Here comes a new challenger. The one and only, ladies' favorite, Ladybug's secret crush, Cat Noir. I don't feel so good.
Score one for Ladybug.
It's as if Gamer has gained access to the code of reality itself.
Call it a day, shall we?
Thank you.
don't make me laugh. I guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. I'm not going to fall for it. What's the last trial, gamer? Should we walk inside?
Sure. What could go wrong anyway?
All day. Don't make me laugh.
system failure? No, this can't be! I'll allocate more memory to the recovery system. No!
No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous Ladybug!
Where am I?
Found it!
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Kagami, but we have reasons to believe that you're not, well, exactly yourself.
As if. And what makes you say that?
Well, it may sound a bit strange, but there seem to have been sightings of people who...
I knew it!
Chloe? What happened to you?
It's Clonica to you, Alley Cat!
Why, Chloe? Why put so much effort into upsetting people all around town?
None of this would have ever happened if you had given me the Be Miraculous in the first place, Ladybug! It's all on you!
Snap out of it, Chloe! You're not thinking straight! You've been akumatized!
Except that I am akumatized willingly! Eventually, someone realized I had potential, see?
Hawk Moth can't be trusted in any way! If he granted you such power, it means he's playing you in a bigger game!
I don't care about his intentions. I just enjoy doing what I'm good at. Yeah!
And what's that? Making innocent people's lives miserable?
It was pretty easy, you know. All I needed to do was take pictures of random people. Then I could generate clones and control them from a distance.
You should have seen Max's face when he saw his friends tear down his game right in front of him.
Okay, that's enough, Chloe. Don't you think it's weird that we have to fight these allegedly akumatized people? Going to fall for it. Born ready. Score one for Ladybug. Make me laugh. So, this is what the world of someone who craves attention looks like.
Hungry? How
about a knuckle sandwich? Let's keep at it. Guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. That about wraps it up.
Normally, I'd say this is all an illusion, but an illusion I can walk on? Bring it on!
Going to fall for it.
I could do this all day. Yeah, nice!
Do this all day. Let's leave it at that. Don't make me laugh. Okay, now Clonica wants to drag us into her glitz and glamour world. Not sure I can fit in.
What's Clonica up to? Building a temple to her glory?
This all day. That takes care of that. You like to dance? Fall for it. I got this. Keep at it. I don't have time to waste. I should be extra careful. Takes care of that. Guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. I... keep at it. You did what, Queen Bee? Fine. Now you'll have to deal with Clonica.
Give it up, Clonica.
Didn't see that one coming. Ridiculous! Utterly ridiculous! You still wear pigtails, Ladybug? You're braver than I thought. I don't like the sound of that. Help!
Cataclysm!
I guess flying doesn't come with your superpowers.
Not so fast, Clonica!
You're so going to pay for this! What's with the bell around your neck, Cat Noir? Should I call you Cal Noir? How much do you plan on annoying me?
All style, no substance. Typical.
I'll keep you busy with my clones.
Right!
Lucky Charm!
All right. Ha!
Return to sender.
Doing for you, little Akuma.
Time to de-evilize! Gotcha!
Bye-bye, little butterfly.
Miraculous Ladybug!
Why I was reluctant to give you the Bee Miraculous.
Ridiculous! Utterly ridiculous! Anyone with eyeballs can see I'm the victim here!
Wretched Ladybug! Wretched Chloe!
What is that?
Go hide, Chloe. It's not safe.
Hey, you don't tell me what to do, Ladybug!
Chloe!
After it!
Thank you.
The Place du Châtelet is one of my favorites. Silk. Silk everywhere. Hungry? How about a knuckle sandwich? No sweat! Has dug a tunnel down the metro. I got this. Let's leave it at that.
It looks like it went that way, Ladybug. Down the sewers.
Well, the sewer it is.
Ugh! Impossible for me to use my cat sense of smell in such a stinky place. Ugh. Point for Cat Noir. You're in for a treat. Going to fall for it.
I guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. That takes care of that. Come on! No sweat! Caterpillar was here. Let's follow the trail.
keep at it. Make me laugh. Here, another piece of silk. Keep at it. I can do this all day. I'm not going to fall for it. Move it or lose it. Call it a day, shall we? Keep at it. I can do this all day. Let's leave it at that. This.
to waste. That takes care of that. Bug. Out of my way! That takes care of that. I was born ready. I'm not going to fall for it. Let's call it a day, shall we? Keep at it.
Lucky charm!
Huh?
Now!
Got it!
Back off now, you two. I won't let you harm my precious sentimonster.
So you're behind it all, Myura?
Precisely. And it all ends here. Now give me your Miraculous, or I'll have my caterpillar gobble you up in one bite! My sentimonster isn't fully evolved yet, but it's big enough to beat you! Don't you think it would be wiser to give me your Miraculous? Feathers attack! You thought I'd just sit here and watch? Taste my feathers! Give up before it gets worse. Take that! You're no match against my caterpillar. Just give me your Miraculous. Don't you think it would be wiser to give me your Miraculous? You don't want to be around when my sentimonster evolves, trust me. So just give me your Miraculous. My sentimonster will crush you!
I I guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore.
Give up before it gets worse. Taste my feathers! Ha ha ha! You thought my feathers were just here for decoration? Feathers attack! You're no match against my caterpillar. Just give me your Miraculous. You don't want to be around when my sentimonster evolves, trust me. So just give me your Miraculous.
Careful!
My sentimonster will reduce you to a smoldering pile of ash.
Cataclysm! Chuh!
There's no time to go down there.
Let's take a break and catch up when our batteries are full.
Read my mind, m'lady. Hang in there, Chloe. We're coming for you.
Found it!
How long has it been, Natalie? For years we have left no stone unturned on the entire planet. And still, no sign of the ladybug or the cat Miraculous.
I've gone over all the possible scenarios about their location, Gabriel, but none of them have proven effective. It would seem that these two specific Miraculous don't want to be found.
That sounds ridiculous, Natalie. But it stands to reason that none of our strategies have borne fruit. Not in the slightest.
Rest assured, my motivation is intact, Gabriel. Still, I must admit I am really running out of options or ideas. I failed you. I failed your family, and for this I apologize. There's nothing I want more in this world than to see you and Adrian happy again. But I'm afraid it is beyond my competence, beyond your wealth, beyond your admirable will, and beyond anything you and I could ever do.
Beyond? Beyond. Don't apologize to me, Natalie. My trust in you is complete and unaltered. Besides, I'm the one who owes you. What kind of madness would I have drowned into if you hadn't been here all this time? Therefore, I'd like to offer you this pendant, Natalie, as a token of my gratitude and my affection for everything you've done for me and for this family.
Gabriel. This is unexpected. I don't know if I can.
Please, just accept it.
Thank you, Gabriel. I will make sure I'm up to the trust you have placed in me. I don't know what will become of us from now on, but rest assured, I am still determined to find the missing Miraculous. I will double my efforts. I'll not rest until we get our hands on these Miraculous. I promise.
There isn't much you can do, I'm afraid. You already played your part. And now, it is my turn to act. Beyond. I must go beyond my initial condition. Embrace the power that's already at my hand, so I can aim for more.
Gabriel?
Only a Miraculous can lead the way to another Miraculous. You said earlier that it seems the ladybug and the cat Miraculous don't want to be found, right?
I did, but...
So be it. Instead, I will go beyond my mere human limitations. Beyond what my soul holds me back to do. Beyond people's judgment. I'll do anything. Anything!
Stop searching. Go beyond? What do you mean? I'm not following.
That's right. I'll make it so that the miraculous come to me. And I know exactly how.
Thank you.
How come it's that big anyway?
Feeding on Parisian's despair was just the appetizer. Chloe was the main course.
And what are we? Desserts? What do we do now?
Just stick to the plan.
What plan?
Run! To waste. No sweat! Those moth-like creatures don't bode well. Bourgeois put the city in lockdown. At least no one will get hurt. I guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. Dragged half of the city with it in its climb. Hungry? How about a knuckle sandwich? Fall for it. That better be it for the evening surprises. Silk. Silk everywhere. I got this. Let's leave it at that. I was born ready. Much silk everywhere. We must be on the right track. There's no reason to pull our punches anymore.
keep at it. Oh no, it started its morphing phase!
Let's get up there! Hopefully we can do something before it hatches.
A day, shall we?
The caterpillar climbed up the Eiffel Tower from here!
Make me laugh. The monster secreted so much silk, we can even walk on it. You like to dance? Woven a silk staircase just for us, little sentimonster? You shouldn't have. Out of my way! Let's leave it at that.
sentimonster feeds on bad vibes. Move it or lose it. Don't make me laugh.
So now it's in its cocoon phase. What's going to happen?
Can't know for sure. Well, the next step is... it will hatch, supposedly. To dance. A day, shall we? Keep at it.
Tell me that's what I think it is!
Hurry! To the top! Yuck. No sign of the sentimonster.
And no sign of Chloe either. This can't be good.
Greetings. I should praise you for your sense of dramatic timing. Behold the Sphinx! The face of your demise, Ladybug and Cat Noir. Now do you understand why I wouldn't have missed this for the world?
Spare us your theatrics, Hawk Moth. Just tell us where Chloe is.
Chloe is safe. How heroic of you to worry about her in spite of everything she's done to you. Heroic, but pointless.
You used her like a pawn. And for what? To come up with another sentimonster? You know we'll beat it like we always do.
There seems to be something of a misunderstanding. The Sphinx was not meant for you. It was meant for the people of Paris. See? Soon it will fly over the city and spread its toxic powder.
imprisoning every single Parisian into a stasis of despair and sorrow forever!
No! These people did nothing to you!
Actually, there is a way you can avert this crisis, Ladybug and Cat Noir. And that is by handing over your Miraculous to me!
You really think that after seeing you take advantage of your power, we'd give up our Miraculous? We'd never allow you to harm even more innocent people!
So be it. Then my Sphinx will beat the two worthless pawns that you are in one single strike! Checkmate, Ladybug and Cat Noir! Meet your doom, Ladybug and Cat Noir!
Miraculous!
No!
Ladybug, are you all right? I saw you breathing that powder. Say something!
I'm sorry, kitty cat, but I can't. I'm exhausted. We're out of our league here.
Don't give up now, m'lady.
It's pointless. Hawk Moth is too strong.
Fight it out, Ladybug! These are not your real thoughts.
What's the point anyway? We always fight. On and on. We fight endlessly.
Because there's always evil out there that needs to be stopped. And if we don't stop it, who will?
I'm not cut out to be a superhero, Cat Noir. The truth is, I just want to be a normal girl. We might as well just give up.
No!
Don't move.
You're right, Ladybug. What's the point of it all? There's been too much fighting, and too many people have suffered because of this conflict. You have the opportunity to make it stop, Ladybug. Everything could end tonight. Now, give me your Miraculous. Let me take that burden off of you.
See that, Ladybug? There are thousands in the streets marching toward the Eiffel Tower to support you. Everyone in this town believes in you. They haven't given up on you. And I haven't given up on you.
It doesn't matter. I'm afraid Ladybug's already made up her mind. Am I right?
Come on, Ladybug! Don't let us down! We all need you!
Let's wrap this up, Cat Noir. You know the drill.
Yeah!
Sunglasses? At night?
Cat Noir, do you know what no butterfly in the world can resist?
Romantic flowers?
Yes, but what they like the most is to feast on light.
What are you doing?
Through darkness
comes the light.
Where are you going with this? No, stop.
Come on, Ladybug. Let's end this.
Time to de-evilize! Gotcha!
Bye-bye, little feather. Miraculous Ladybug!